The Saligaon Comunidad, Saligaon Village Panchayat, the Saligaon Civic and Consumer Forum and the people have objected to the proposed expansion of the garbage treatment plant at Saligaon to 250 TPD, for which the approval has been given by the Cabinet on Wednesday. The people have objected, saying that the plant was intended only for two constituencies, Kalangut and Saligaon. MLA Jay Salgaonkar said that the plant was supposed to have dedicated roads and trucks were to be covered and no litchat would fall onto the road. He said that they would stop the trucks and check all licenses and permission. Former Saligaon MLA Dilip Parurekar has expressed his opposition to the expansion.
The Newton's law of gravity, that the corona will go up and then come down. But here in Saligaon, that law is applicable. What goes up the hill, that stink and leachard comes down.
Leachard.
Our wells, our water sources are contaminated today. Not only from Saligaon, Pilen, especially full Pilen, Saipen, Orda, Mr. Pomisha, there are reports from the health department. There are reports that the water is not fit to be consumed. A report Astana, when the plant was still, as per promised by Mr. Manohar Parikar, it will cater only to few villages of Saligaon constituency and Kalangut constituency. Later on, they added 29 more villages or 26 more villages. From there, we generate revenue. We should keep this area clean. So the people of Saligaon generously accepted that let all the villages be kept clean. And so the plant capacity moved on to from 80, it moved on to 100. And from 100, jenna 80 kardale, jenna he had to seek permission of the people. And in open hall of the panchayat, he took permission of all the Saligaonkars. Some objected, some gave their concern. Then he took some people to show the plant. That plant is of the best quality. German technology, sagle manta. That is why on those conditions, and laid down by then Chief Minister, ki ami plant itle capacity galtale. Plant also astalo that stings will not come out of the plant. Bahar pada vas hota na, durgandhi pada yochana. The water table will not be affected, contamination daujana. The roads, there will be dedicated roads for the plant, not through the villages. We will have separate roads to the plant. They are sangalele, plus compactor sangalele. Now these trucks which are plying with open garbage and with the leachard dropping down on the trucks, we have stopped so many trucks. Janna we have planted the fertile last moment.
These people have come to put a plant and we are not going to expand this plant. I guarantee you it is finished. This is not going to get expanded. So Tache Uttaral and Siamache Uttaral, Ami Ani Pude, Charcha Koruna, I am Adrachet. Puntori Panchayat, Samji, Bon Bon Kide, Command Dose, Kota Kitana Kide, Charcha, any Amdo Jayakam, any Ami Sadam Yak Hale Mudot, Ami Kite Amje Kamre Hale Jayakam.
Yes, Sarkaran, ek Nirana Gitlo. की गार्बेज ट्रीटमेंट प्लांटाची कॅपॅसिटी वाढवपाची आणि परत आता दोन दिसा पहिली परत त्यांचे मुलाप झाले. सो म्हाका दिसता हे एक्झॅक्टली कितें करूंक सोदता पळय तें म्हाका बरोबर लागना. त्या खातीर हांवें एक आमच्या कार्यकर्त्यांक मेळोन आमी एक मेळोन हे केल्ले आसा, इन्चार्ज केल्लो आसा की आमी सगळे साळगांव मतदारसंघाच्या लोकां खातीर आमी मुख्यमंत्र्यांक मेळपाचें ठरिल्लें आसा. मागीर आमचो वेस्ट मॅनेजमेंट मिनिस्टर जो आसा म्हळ्यार बाब मायकल लोबो आसा, एकाय मेळपाचे आसा. आनी भारतीय जनता पक्षाचे पूर्ण जे मंडळ आसा, हे पूर्ण मंडळ आमी आमचे मंडळाचे अध्यक्ष जे हेजे गोवा स्टडीचे अध्यक्ष सदानंद शेट तानावडे बाबा आसा, एकाय मेळटले. आनी साळगांवकारांचे जे कितें विचार आसा की तेंकां म्हणणें आसा की तेंचे गार्बेज ट्रिटमेंट प्लांट येयलो बरें जालें, गार्बेज लोक सगळ्याक उडयताले, ती गार्बेज आतां थंय ना, बरें सगळें चलता.
For Prime Video Journalist Renuka Talgaonkar, Mapsa.
For Prime Video Journalist William Rodriguez, Panjim.